So in today's vlog, my friends, I am off into the city of Leeds to check out the new iPhone, super excited about that, and grab myself a bite to eat. It's raining yet again. I'm not used to this weather. Anyway, before we set off, don't forget to like, subscribe, click that little bell for notifications of when I upload new videos. Follow me on Instagram, which is down there. Now, without further ado, my friends, let's go. Can't see anything with a mask on. Steams my glasses up. Right, food. So I've got to say, this is the first time that I've been in Leeds since the pandemic, and it is a lot quieter. If I had an option to be someone else, I would, and like all of you. I know that I'm obvious, fuck it, I'm made this way. But why didn't I stay when I had the chance? Maybe it will pass by, someone save me. Now, this is a Saturday in Leeds city centre. It's normally packed. You can really see a difference. Okay, so there used to be a fantastic Yorkshire Pudding Wrap Company inside Leeds City Market. It's an indoor market. I'm going to see whether they're still there, because they did an excellent, excellent Yorkshire Pudding breakfast wrap. So come on, let's see if they're still there. Right, first things first, before I go in, we've got to put the mask on. This one's a MacMaster mask. That's a bit of a tongue-tied. You can get them in the shop below. There we go. Better put the glasses up because I can't see the steam up otherwise. Go on.
I was making my way across town, trying to get to you. Sound facing you out, that's true. Now I get butterflies just thinking about your eyes, and that can't be all bad. Things came up, things went down, maybe turn back around. My spider,
order number 59, breakfast wrap. Looking forward to this. I've had this before and I've reviewed it before. I'll stick the link above. Super, super excited. It is amazing. A Yorkshire pudding, and inside it you've got your breakfast. Superb. A big storm blew up. A hurricane right in my cup. glasses steam up. Every time you put your mask on, your glasses steam up. I've tried everything. I've tried putting soap on them. Everything doesn't work. There's got to be a mask out there that is compatible with your glasses.
I must admit to some X-rated thoughts of what I'd like to do to you.
59, that's me.
So I guess I can see how bad it rhymes playing you for a fool.
Thank you very much.
So I pick up the phone, dial your number on the tone to set things straight. Things come up, things go down, make me turn back around. My spider sense screaming that I'm mad. A big storm blew up.
You take a look at this. Oh man, that is superb. I'm going to unwrap it and show you what's inside it. So it's a Yorkshire pudding with your breakfast inside it. Just check this out. I think I might have ruined that now. Sausage, egg, bacon, tomato. Gonna have to use a knife and fork to eat this one. Go on, get my sausage back on there. Get in there. Oh yeah. Superb. Is it as good as I remember? Right, I'll eat this and I'll come back to you.
Dial your number on the tone to set things.
Okay, replacement fork and a lid with some ketchup in, because I forgot to ask for ketchup on it. Me forgetting to ask for ketchup. Right, let's try and not break the fork this time.
Things come up, things go down, make me turn back around, my spider sense screams.
That's absolutely amazing. Even better than I remember it on the last one. Sausage is first class. Bacon's amazing. The Yorkshire pudding, oh man. There are no words to describe it. Just, oh, I've got to carry on.
A big storm blew up. A hurricane ran in my coffee cup. Carried me far.
Now, if I remember rightly, all the produce in this wrap is sourced locally from within here, from the butchers within here. Everything, literally all the produce, Yorkshire produce, all from Yorkshire, all from the different places in here. So absolutely spot on. They're supporting the local businesses. Spot on. Oh, this is on a different league. Oh, that was spot on, absolutely spot on. I can tell you now, I'm going to give it a solid 9.5. Why am I not giving it a 10? Because I know the owner and I think he's a Leeds United supporter. So, got to deduct half a point for that. If he was a Forest supporter, it'd be a solid 10. Absolutely superb. That's the Yorkshire Wrap Company inside Leeds Kirkgate Market, indoor market. Great little indoor market as well. You can get loads of stuff in here. Haberdashery, CDs, tapes. Loads of food markets, absolutely superb. Butchers, fish markets, everything. It is spot on, well worth a visit. That's superb. I'm gonna head over to the Apple store now and check out this new iPhone. Oh dear, superb. Oh, okay, right off to the Apple store. Quick stop here though, the Kitty Cafe. You can have a bite to eat or a snack or a drink with cats. Hopefully they're not doing that though while you're eating. This guy is brilliant. Keep going. He's brilliant. Brilliant. Better than me. Roasted chestnuts. My dad used to love them. Looks like you've got to get an appointment to get in now. Okay, so there's no way I'm going to get into Apple Store today. You literally have to book your appointment first. The next available one is tomorrow. So it says if I want to see the new iPhone, nip to John Lewis or one of the phone stores. So you can have a look there. I miss when you used to just be able to walk into the Apple Store and buy what you want and have a look. Now you've got to get an appointment. Damn COVID.
Price sheets on the case, once a quick look at the prices. Thank you. You've got the different monthly prices on the top, so you can see.
Thank you.
Six hours later.
Oh, okay, looks spot on. Really good. Nice piece of kit, Apple. Shame I had to see it in a different store, but I don't know. Look at that. Oh, okay, time to get the train back. Got a drive-in cinema to go to this afternoon with the family, Halloween. So we're gonna go and watch that. Oh man, it is wet, windy, and a bit cold. Whew. Right, train time. Right, time to get the train. I'm off to, oh, by the way, if you're in Leeds, this is a great place as well. Just look at this. Friends of Ham, just round the corner from the train station. Right, I am now off, gonna get knocked over by a bus, to the drive-in cinema to watch Monsters, Inc. with a little one. Because it is Halloween. That's all from me today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, click that little bell for notifications of when I upload new videos. Follow me on Instagram, which is down there. Now remember, stay safe, stay positive, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.